If you're measuring data with your Teensy microcontroller, you may have wanted to plot things out on a Cartesian type graph like the one shown. Use my library and do it for free. I tried to make this library as easy to implement as possible. Just include the library as you normally would do, but make sure you're using the ILI9341 underbar T3 driver. I like to use the custom fonts that ship with that driver, and I use Define so I can easily change the fonts if I need to. I also have a handful of defines for things like the Y origin, the X origin, the width, the height, and a few other parameters that are needed to draw the size and the location of the actual graph. I also have some defines to define the color, like text color, grid color, and a few other things. The example provided plots 3 data points, and I have a color defined for each one of them. You will need to create an int for the ID for each of your plotted data points. Create your graph object like you would do any other object. Here, you're going to pass in your display, the X origin, the Y origin, and a few other parameters. Initialize the display, passing in the name of your graph in text, the X axis text, the Y axis, and the color defines. The last two parameters are the actual fonts. The library is smart enough to know what fonts you're using and to play the text appropriately. Here's where you're going to create your data points. There is an add method that allows you to specify what the text is of your graph, the color, and it will return the actual ID. That ID will be used a little later on when you plot your points. There are a few other methods in the library, but these are purely optional. So if you want to draw your graph in a different color, a different scale, if you want the Y scale to update dynamically, it will do all of that for you. Here, as we're plotting points, notice how the X axis updates automatically. You can change colors, change the size, even add a background color just for your grid plot area. Lots of options that you have. Plotting the data is easy. Measure your data as you would normally do, and in the example, I'm simply using an analog read to measure the volts on the analog A4 pin. Specify what your X value is, and then plot each point. Here's where you're going to need to pass in the ID of your data point and the actual value itself. You can plot up to a total of 10 points using this library. You're going to have to do your own math on how much to increment X versus how long you measure your data points, depending on what your x-axis scale is. I think the results speak for themselves. A very impressive graphing function that will graph up to 10 values, has control over the location, the size, color, whether you show the labels or not, and can even dynamically resize the y-axis should your data go out of bounds. X-axis updates automatically, so you can have all kinds of fun with your projects. Thanks for watching.